One time my mom was traveling in this area and she was in Morocco and she got kidnapped because she went to go look at a carpet and they wouldn't let her go until somebody wired money and it was like $300 and then she got released.
Starts a conversation like that? I just sat down.